Here's something else you can do with zero cost Steadicam. I've got my camera here. There's a mirror on a tripod, and extend the legs all the way out. I use that as a big counterweight. If I turn the camera entirely upside down, I can put it very close to the floor and then turn the video 180 degrees in a Movie Maker and then drive the camera around on the floor like a little car very close to the floor. Let's go see how that looks.